Hello guys, this is Nitesh Chetri here. So today's topic is Apache Zookeeper, right? So it's a small introductory part about Apache Zookeeper. Now, what is Apache Zookeeper? Zookeeper was originally developed at Yahoo for streamlining the processes running on big data clusters, that is by storing the status in local log files on the Zookeeper servers, right? And it's an open source, high performance coordination service for distributed applications. So in short, we call Apache Zookeeper as a coordination service provider. That's what your Apache Zookeeper is all about. Now we'll discuss about the prime features, right? The first prime feature is a reliable system, right? When I say reliable system, this system is very reliable as it keeps working even if a node fails. That's the, you can say, one of the best thing about Apache Zookeeper, right? So that's why it is a reliable system, right? Next is simple architecture. The architecture of Zookeeper is quite simple, as there is a shared hierarchical namespace which helps coordinating the process, right? Then fast processing. Apache Zookeeper is especially fast in read dominant workloads, that is workloads in which reads are much more common than the write operations, right? So that's why Zookeeper, it's the best feature is like fast processing, because rather than focusing on write operations, it deals with the read operations. Majority of the operations is based on the read operations. Lastly, that is scalable. So the performance of Zookeeper can be improved by adding the nodes. When I say nodes, it's just by adding the number of machines, right? We can increase the scalability of the whole cluster. That is what Zookeeper helps a lot in that part. Now lastly, Zookeeper use cases, right? So Zookeeper use cases is majorly for the configuration management, right? Distributed cluster management, right? Then naming service, example DNS. So basically it maintains some naming registry, right? So based on that registry only, it basically can handle the whole distributed cluster part. And also distributed synchronization, right? Locks, barriers and queues. So whichever the system or the servers are the required for the you can say the resources. Whenever they required some resources, I'm talking about some of the memory space, RAM, right? How much RAM is required, right? How much space, all these things, locks, which particular system allot the first, so queues, all these things, what, how it deals by the Zookeeper only. So you can just correlate the Zookeeper, what we have in jungles, like Zookeeper who knows everything about each and every animal, where exactly they are, whether it's a bird or any of those animals or mammals, right? So same thing here also. In Hadoop ecosystem, Zookeeper is the one who looks after each and every configuration part, right? That is for the distributed cluster. So this is all about a short introductory part for Apache Zookeeper.
Thank you guys.